back again. And try to go to the lily footsteps and see what we can do there. I already have that first mole again. He's always there, so I don't think we can ever even scroll up. But can we just run past it? We can, okay. Good thing it's on top. Maybe he's up there. There's a mole, okay. Moles are fine, we can kill them as easily. Please don't get Paula. That's fine. Oh, nice. So, Paula attacks and one mess attack. It's a present. So, okay, this is for Paula. No, alright, fine, whatever. Whatever. Ouch. Well, she's gonna get a croissant after that. That is why she keeps the croissants. Alright. These bats are like... so can we get like a sneak attack? I guess not. We're flying though, does that make them evade more? Ouch. Oh no, he cannot be. He was just homesick. Oh no. Let me attack himself. How does he get homesick so easily? Can't the mom call him on the receiver phone and give her his cell number? Unbelievable. They didn't even fight that many battles, it wasn't even, I mean... Did they call home like in the last video too, didn't we? Oh, max PP went up by 15, that's not insignificant. One more ball. Seriously, like if Harry Potter never got homesick, he'd be screwed if his parents were dead. Why doesn't calling dad get over homesickness? I mean, he lives in that house too, right? So I'm assuming, I mean, he's, at least he's kind of a phone, but... You can't just cast a spell, like, you can't heal homesickness with your healing alpha or anything. Alright, so sleep, and I'll go call mom and dad over there. Yes, 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 I'm butchering this now, it's... Go to sleep. Dad. I guess he's gonna level up before Paula. money. Gosh. But I will tell you just all the stats now. Actually, a lot of percent as much PP as this. HP is very low though. Is she enough to kill it? Yes, effectively. There's another mole who sneak behind it. Nope. This is strange. Well, not from the strangest from the get-go, are you? This seems like vicious. They actually look quite friendly, but yeah, I'm sure once we get the battle, they're not friendly. I don't think he's gonna try to give us hugs or anything. Well, should we just take him them all? Yeah. I'll fight a bear. Go away, bear. Go away, bats. Oh my gosh, so many bats. XP, the bear's still there. Is it a different bear each time? He's walking like he's in the same spot. Holding the crap. Choose between the bear and the mole. Let's go with the bear. How bad can the bear be? Paula can just freeze him. Let's do Alphys instead. TP cost is way lower. Maybe his body will solidify and he can't attack us. Nice! That worked out. That wasn't bad at all. What was I worried about? I mean, we did kind of get lucky in that his body solidified and he couldn't attack us the first round. Our life up here. Oh, okay. Life up Alpha restores 100. Hit points. What does Daddy do? 300, wow, we don't even have nearly that much. They get topping off. He'll... I don't want to fight bears again. I'm like, he's gonna get one attack, and you just know it's gonna smash you. Big butterfly. Then re-healing. That's just maxed out. Always maxed out. We're getting 4 PP back there. Two moles and a bear. Yeah, that was a bat and a bear. Butterfly. See, when it goes slow like that, it lags a little bit, it worries me because it means there's multiple enemies. Either too many sprites being drawn on the screen or something. See, I go back further. Two bears, yeah, that's enough. Two moles, that's just as bad. I don't have to use I guess we could use slime, because, we got the butterfly right there, right? About one bat. How hard can one bat be? So much range. Oh, 49 damage for her, this should finish it. Yes, it does. As long as the butterfly is still here, we should be able to take the bear. Oh nice, we got a surprise weapon attack too. Oh, it's just the bear. Okay, I'll just attack you. If you miss, you didn't miss. Are we still alive? Ooh, that hurt. Okay, we should be able to life up, then go back to our butterfly. Is it gonna spawn the bear again though? Over here, let's see if we can get the mole from behind. I can't, okay. I wish you'd be able to kill him anyway. Actually, let's be safe here. Okay, good. I should kill him. 75, wow. That way we... With a Actually, forget Liza, it's Persona. It's your max ram, right? Nice. But slowing down is enemies. Yep. Go away, enemies. It's one bat, that's fine. Oh, it's not just one bat, it's three bats. Alright, well, it's slime. And fire, she's there in a lot of line. Attack us! I think she's hit really hard. I'm just gonna knock her down. Okay. Yeah, stay on this side, away from the bear and the moles. Oh, there's bear and moles over there too. Bats, and so a bear, looks like a mole. Moles. He's gone and fought the moles. Yeah, the bear again. A bear, if we freeze him and he solidifies, we're fine. Doesn't, we might be in trouble. Or nothing, okay, that's good. Now let's give that to her too. We don't need two of them. Okay, are we ready? This is pretty good. So we got 15 less hit points than our max. Let's do it. Alright, let's do it. Got rid of the sanctuary location. It's fine. Now take from me if you dare. Mondo Mole. Okay, well, last time we paralyzed him, it worked pretty well. Let's see if how it works this time. Freeze beta. Should hit pretty hard against him too. 15! Never mind. Oh, okay. Well, okay, obviously, freeze isn't gonna work well. Let's see if he can thunder. It's gonna miss a lot, isn't it? Let's try Flash and see what we can do. Maybe Thunder will hit eventually and we'll be fine. She hit pretty hard, I think. We get PSI Magnet yet for him, no we didn't. Eventually it's gonna run out of PP if it's just gonna keep life up. Eventually, this might hit. Otherwise we'll get to this, just to dash him down. There we go. Nice. That's fine. We're trying to hit again. 139. It's like, yeah, but our thumb actually knows how to just dash. Actually, if our psychic, if our thunder hits, it'll eliminate your psychic shield. The shield's gone, that's good. Oh, shield's back, or just gonna bash you. Your offense doesn't matter, you can't attack us, your body's not. Alright, Mondo Mole became tame. And your sanctuary location, you got that XP. I have a new skill. Two levels, okay. Maybe this one. Magnet Alpha, that would have been, that would have come into play there. Alright, let's go look at the tiny footprints. Oh, there they are. They look like they're giving like an okay sign, like a... Like, there's another hand, like... If I angle my hand right. Yeah, it looks kinda like that, right? Right. We got part two of our little melody. Just briefly had a vision of a baby and a red cat. Is that us? Because we wear a red cat. The melody of the little footsteps. Let's see what we got now. Thank you. something. Started getting it heal us? It did. That was nice of it. Now hopefully everything will run away from us. Go away. Yep, run away, bear. We are far mightier than you. Crap, can we get out of here and look? Okay, this boy is blocking the path and we're gonna have to fight him. If I'm remembering right, if you get a surprise opening attack, and you choose to run away, it'll be successful 100% of the time. So let's try it. If we didn't run away, and he killed us, I wouldn't have let that happen. I would have gone all out with slime and freeze beta. I was so disappointed. I thought for sure, my memory, I thought that freeze beta did a lot of damage to the boss, and that was the reason I always waited to fight the boss until I had freeze beta, but I guess not. Maybe it was just a good general reference point. Scary. No. Seem to thrive in places that aren't scary, so we thrive everywhere, is what you're saying. Alright, actually, yeah, let's call Dad, because we're gonna have to cross back through the peaceful rest valley, and you know, that's usually not fun. Maybe we won't have to find any of these trees again, though. But let's call Mom first, because, you can go around. See you later. Hi, Paula. Mom says hi. She's cleaning the toilet.
Exactly,
buddy. It's changed. Good for you. Alright, well, I got Oh, let's go to Tucson. And sorry, yeah, three, that's right. There's $4 on it. Of course we do. Let's give it a shot, and let's get done with it. You can't get us, Cop. We are faster than you. How far down is this road? Three. There's like nothing down here either, just woods. Oh, there's a present. I should have gone down there while I could use the bicycle. The easy hand bus. There's a guy. Oh, that's a ghost. We're faster than the ghost, we cannot run it right. We're still faster than them. We're faster than that guy. Yep. They can't catch us. Hit the gas. We got this. Yep. Maybe not. Okay, trying to get the leaves. I'm back to the bus station. I'm gonna get out here. No. I'm sorry, that present cannot be worth it. I'm gonna walk all the way back up there. Memory serves me right. It's not even anything good anyway. Don't hit the kid. I guess we should take her back to her parents, but we shouldn't do it. Hey, he's smiling. Of course he's smiling. We just rescued his favorite person. Yeah, it's like Paula. Yahoo? Was that even a company back then? He said, Paula, I don't really understand it. And Paula's miraculous power and great courage will allow you to stand up to any challenge in puberty. Of course, I should bring this along as a handmade band-aid. It rhymes. Plug the hand-aid. It's got the hand-aid. Big Daddy, sorry, I never suspected you should ever bring it from the world. It do. Feels really good by a cock from the east. It's pretty good, still remember correctly, it feels you for 100% of your max health, so. Paula. Thank you so much, let's be glad to save the world like Paula's dream. Try to be a big help to us, my grandfather. It's not her part of the dream to save the world. Worry about me, we'll take care of ourselves. Wait, the next time we'll meet another friend. Oh, she's so sure of this. Like every town we have another friend. We must combine our power, no one can beat us. And so we don't need the fourth friend that we named. Do we, Pooh? Wipe your eyes, blow your head, and smile before we take off. Goodbye, but don't worry, no one cry anymore. Okay? Hello, Ness. Aerodrome is looking at something for you. Oh yeah, he told us to see him if we find Paula. We did, so... Same thing to say. Oh yeah. Orange kid. The jerk. Oh, the hippie. We hate hippies. Here's a present to give you, please. Okay. We like presents. Ask me to be my partner. I know you'll refuse. Your partner for what? In crime? What, like, for a business? What do you want us to partner with you about? So I was gonna give you some money. Actually, I can't get the money now anyway. Let me give this to you. It's $10,000. Use the money any way you like. You cannot. Your generosity is excited. I'm looking for the evil Mighty Mighty statue. Admire, exaggerate, and earth you know. We said it's a happy, happy village. Go get it. Take another time in another space. $1,000. Lot of bills. Okay. Random Chris bills. Saying you got $10,000 there. Are you sure you counted it first? Stage pass. Okay. I guess we can get in now. save, and then we will go to the show the next time. Kidnapping is wrong. Be careful, not yeah. Be careful. It's so easy to kidnap people. You do it by mistake. Who knows? Well, we can't actually really fight you, did we? Let's see what we're up to. Alright, we'll stop this episode, and next time, I guess we will go to the Runaway 5 show. Alright, thanks for watching.